This beautiful girl is Maggie, ID number A4655139. Maggie is a female black terrier mix, possibly some schnauzer in there somewhere. She's about a year old, so she's still rather young, almost a puppy. She came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Altadena on November 21st. We think Maggie weighs about 20 to 25 pounds. Don't expect her to get much larger. And she is a great dog. She's good medium energy level. She loves her kennel mate, and she gets along great with all the other dogs she's met. She walks super well on leash. She even prances like a show dog when she gets the opportunity. She is very used to being groomed, so she probably has been before, wherever she was before coming here. She sits very patiently and is quite the lady. We also probably think she's house trained because she showed some signs of that when she came out of her kennel. So she's a great home run dog, great for a medium energy family. We think she'd get along with just about anybody. If you're looking for a great all-around home run dog, please come and consider the beautiful Maggie, the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, A4655-5139.